We just wanted to encourage you for a second. So with all, first of all, you gave us great service.
Thank you so
much. But I just wanted to encourage you, because with all the, just like you said, when you're talking about Christmas and it's always being so busy, it's always busy. And a lot of times it gets so busy, people get caught up in like the hustle and bustle of buying gifts and long lines and crowds. And sometimes we forget the real meaning of Christmas, which is Jesus and his ability to, you know, show up in our lives. And so before my husband and children came in here, we said a prayer and asked God to kind of lead us in the direction of somebody who needed to see God show up in your lives. So we wanted to give you $100 tip.
Oh my God.
And just say Merry Christmas. And my daughter wanted to give you $100 tip.
And then Judah, did you want to give her a tip? Here, Jude, give her the tip.
And my other baby wanted to give you $100
tip. Oh my
God. And my husband wanted to give you $100 tip.
I cannot.
$500.
Oh my, are you kidding?
No,
oh my God.
We wanted to bless
you. Who got $500?
Oh my God.
God bless you.
He has $500.
Oh my God.
God bless you.
Thank you so much.
Yes, absolutely.